Hey guys, Ryan here for Bender Wins. Hope everyone's doing well today. Here with your daily free picks. Today's video, guys, brought to you by BetOpenly.com, the world's first peer-to-peer sports betting site. Guys, check them out. Always busy on Sunday. Lots of value. All right, so I said yesterday, guys, I was going to try to get the video out earlier. I wasn't able to, so I apologize. A little bit late. It's almost 1 a.m. here now, Eastern Standard Time. All right, yesterday, guys, football was meh. It was okay. We finished, free picks were 2 and 3. Masterclass, additional picks were 3 and 2, overall like 5 and 5, but we lost our 2-unit play. Yeah. So, you know, not exactly a day we were looking for. Couple games, you know, I really liked and, unfortunately just didn't come in, but, oh well, onward and upward, guys. I'm going to get right into today. We have a crazy busy day. There's a lot of value in the NFL, guys. And if you've been looking, we got a lot of weather in the NFL. So here's the deal. Okay, here's the deal, guys. I have 10 total plays for today. I'm going to do 5 free picks, 5 in Masterclass. But I have 4 different 2-unit plays. So 4 different 2-unit plays. I think that's got to be a record. I can't think of any time we've ever had this. But we got lots of interesting stuff, lots of weather, lots of value, guys. So, I'm going to do all 4 2-unit plays in the free picks. Okay. So I have 4 2-unit plays for you guys. 1 additional 1-unit play in Masterclass. I have an additional 5 picks for you guys as well. Okay. If you guys are interested in Masterclass, all you have to do, go to benderwins.com, sign up, guys. It's $99 a month. So it's like whatever, $3 a day. And you get all my picks, you get all the Masterclass videos, pretty good value. Ask any of the Masterclass members, they'll tell you. But all right, guys, let's jump into this today. First off, guys, 2-unit play, Las Vegas and Cleveland. We're gonna do this a couple ways, guys. We did this yesterday, we're gonna do the same thing. But this is a 2-unit play. We're gonna go 1 full unit, okay, 1 unit on Las Vegas, plus 2.5. Minus 115. So plus 2.5, minus 115. And then we're going to bet a full unit, Las Vegas money line, plus 120. Okay, so 2 units, Vegas plus 2.5, and 2 units, money line, plus 120. Okay, so it's 1 pick, but it's 2 units in total. All right, next, guys. Another 2-unit play on the same game. Yeah, so we got... Yeah, hopefully you guys get this on TV if you ever want to be entertained, guys. We have 4 units in play on this game. Las Vegas, Cleveland, guys. We are going to go under 48, okay? Under 48. 5 steam bets on the game. 4 system indicators. We have a 25-mile-an-hour wind in the game, guys. And we have Bill Vinovich, okay? Good under referee. I had someone the other day trying to tell me, there's no under referees in football. I said, okay, it's just a coincidence over, you know, 150 games then, I guess. But anyways, a lot of things lining up on this game, guys. Like I said, there's a lot of weather out there. We got a 25-mile-an-hour wind in this game, guys. Las Vegas, Cleveland, 2 units going under 48. Okay, 2 units under 48. Next game, guys, 2 units again. 2 units. We got New Orleans and Chicago. Okay, New Orleans, Chicago. We are going to go under 42.5. Under 42.5, 23-mile-an-hour win. Tony Corrente, guys. I like this game right from the get-go. Again, under 42.5, New Orleans and Chicago. All right, final 2-unit play, guys. Minnesota and Green Bay. Okay, Minnesota, Green Bay, 3 steam bets, 26-mile-an-hour win. Yeah, just a gentle 26-mile-an-hour win. 26-mile-an-hour win, guys. We're going to go Minnesota, Green Bay, under 50. Okay, Minnesota and Green Bay, under 50. The final play, guys, and I know like this is going to make some people cringe. Like, really? We're going to do that? Yeah, guys. We're going to take the Jets. Okay, we're going to take the Jets. We're going to move that line. It's plus 20. We're going to move it to plus 21. So we're going to pay minus 130. This is a 1-unit play. Okay, 1-unit play, guys. New York Jets. Plus 21, minus 130. Nice money distribution. I have 3 different system indicators on this game. And again, guys, One of the system indicators, very mature system indicator, comes in around 63%. So really nice system indicator on it, guys. But let's get that extra TD. Let's move it to 21 at minus 130, okay? So with that being said, guys, that's the picks for today. But just because they're two unit plays, guys, we have to exercise bankroll management, okay? I've always said this, guys. I don't ever want to see a play above 5%. 5% should be our absolute capped max, okay? So if you're betting 2% per game, go ahead and bet 4% on these two unit plays, okay? If you're betting 3% per game, what are you going to bet? Not 6, you're going to go to 5, okay? If you're betting 4%, go to 5. If you're already betting 5%, there you go. You're there, okay? We will never go above 5%, guys. That is very important that we stick to that. Okay, it's the most, I'm almost positive, is the most two unit plays we've given out in one day. So let's practice good bankroll management. Let's not run off and start, you know, making massive parlays on everything, guys. We'll practice good bankroll management, okay? This is all about the long term, okay? That being said, guys, definitely some value in the NFL. Those are the five plays. If you guys, again, are interested in Masterclass, I have 5 more plays in Masterclass. So all you have to do, guys, go to benderwins.com, sign up there for Masterclass, and you will get my full card every single day. 10 picks, $99 a month. It's pretty good value, I think. All right, guys, so that is it for us today. Thank you guys very much. I hope you guys have an awesome end of the weekend, awesome Sunday. Thank you guys very much. And as always, have a very lucky day.